beautiful mix of geography, which is already awesome, and art, which is already awesome. And then you get awesome plus awesome, and it's just cartography.
It's really combining the idea of where things are and why they're there, so the spatial component, with the art. And it's really about communication.
There is a graphical language, a syntax, an alphabet even. That's what this MOOC is really all about, getting us to think about communicating in a graphical way. What works well, what perhaps doesn't work so well. You know, there is a component of artistry in making a great looking map. This isn't just about making maps look pretty, but it's the artistry of communication. So making a map is an opportunity to tell your audience something interesting, to communicate a story, to give people facts. That's what we're going to try to encourage everyone to do by taking this MOOC, is to think about the whys of making a map and to learn to sort of not just accept software defaults, but go a little bit beyond them and think about working with them in order to create your beautifully artistic graphicate map. Thank you.